morning, Captain. Let's begin your training. Set the engine power to full and reach takeoff speed. Aircraft is at takeoff speed. Tilt the device to take off. As part of training, a few balloons were set up for target practice. Target is inside the aiming ring. Press and hold the fire button. Shoot down the remaining three balloons. Combat training complete. Fly back to the airbase. Land the aircraft on the runway. Bring down the air. Maintain the aircraft's pitch and bring it to a complete stop. German bombers are attacking our airfield. Take off now! Enemy aircraft identified as Hankel Hay 111. Shoot them down! Shoot down the second bomber as well! Good job! German bombers destroyed. German forces have landed on our shores. Destroy their supply catches before they move further inland. Avoid the flak gun fire at all cost while destroying the enemy supplies. Good job! The Royal Navy will soon be here to assist us. Torpedo-bomber to sink the German destroyers. Take off from HMS Eagle. Sink the two German destroyers using the torpedo-bomber. Switch to torpedo. Drop the torpedo in the water. Focus on the other ship and drop another torpedo at the right moment. Gladstone to take control of the village. Destroy their vehicles. destroy the German army trucks before they reach the village. German platoon destroyed. German bombers are trying to destroy Fairhope industrial area. Stop them! Another bomber approaching the industrial area from northwest sector. Bombers destroyed. German aircraft carrier spotted with a couple of destroyers. Launch a surprise attack and sink the destroyers. German aircraft carrier spotted with a couple of destroyers. Launch a surprise attack and sink the destroyers. Zeppelin is launching its FW-190 Wolf Fighter. torpedo before it escapes. Enemy aircraft shut down.